There's a lot of passionate people in New York City too. We have the New York City Marathon that's here, and people that are psycho for running, they love it. Super committed to running. And someone told me that really committed, amazing marathon runners will sometimes, while they're running and they have to go poop, they'll just keep going and poop their shorts. They just let it go. And people are like, wow, what an amazing athlete. No. You don't get a, wow, what an amazing, no, they poop themselves. You don't get to do that. Do something you love, poop yourselves, and people are like, wow, it's amazing. Like, I love stand-up comedy. If halfway through this joke, I was just like, and they kept going, no one in here would be like, wow, he's the most amazing comedian ever. I would have to quit comedy, move countries, get out of here.